So what are you driving, Helena? I haven't seen this truck before.
Yes, Jonas, this is our first ever fuel cell electric truck. We're testing and developing it further to complement your battery electric truck.
How is it?
It's great. Come and join me.
Hydrogen fuel cell technology is not new to Volvo Trucks. It has been in research and development for several years, but now it's clear that fuel cell electric trucks will play an important role in the journey towards zero emission transports.
So why are you testing this truck now?
Battery electric trucks, they are great and already available. They are Volvo Trucks' current main path towards zero emission. However, they cannot cover all types of transport in all parts of the world. This is where fuel cell trucks comes in. They run on hydrogen and only emits water, so it's really clean.
Although battery electric trucks are available in many countries today, and battery capacity and prices are fast improving, fuel cell electric vehicles will have a role to play for energy demanding assignments like long haul or heavy loads, but also 24/7 shift operations when there is no time to charge a battery electric truck. Fuel cell electric vehicles are a viable, emission-free alternative. Another reason is that in some countries, the power grid is not capable of handling the charging requirements of battery transportation.
The truck's electricity is generated by fuel cells using hydrogen that is stored in gas tanks, offering a longer range than batteries. And refueling can be as fast as a diesel truck.
This was really interesting, but now I have to take this truck back so it can go into operation for one of our customers.